A Wolf's Weirdest Dream by Andrea. One lovely morning, as I decided to take a trip to the jungle, and all of a sudden I fall into a hole and I'm in a net trapped. And then a beautiful wolf jumps out of the leaves, and I did not know what was going to happen to me. And so the wolf talked and asked, and now I was not terrified. I was confused. It said, "Hi, you need a paw?" "Okay," I said in a confused voice. The wolf asked, "Are you confused?" "Well, yes, you are an animal talking to me, and that does not usually happen, you know," I said. "Well, yes, I know that, but do you need help or not?" the wolf said. "Yes, please," I said. "Okay, then come with me." "Okay," I said, and yes, I was being dumb and went with it. And then something I did not expect happened. It took me to a palace full of wolves, and once I got in, they all stood up and bowed to the wolf that was with me. And then when they saw me, they growled, and I said, "Can I leave now?" "No, please don't leave. I will fix this." Then this part happened. It said, "Stop." I was surprised how they all listened and sat down perfectly. Now, how they were as if that had not happened one or two times. But the wolf said, "Sit down," to me in a kind voice. Then I sat down and started to get hair all over me. Then a body shape of a dog or wolf and tail. And then I screamed. They did not care and said, "Hush, you don't want to wake up the great lord, or do you?" "No," I said. "So hush," they said. And then boom, boom, boom. I ended up at my home on my bed. And what do you know, as I get a last glimpse at a paw leaving or sinking into my skin. And I was confused but wondered, was it fake or real? But what do you know? As I look out my window, I see two wolves saying goodbye to me and then disappearing into the woods like nothing happened to me and never to be seen again.